Ma Jing is the deaf person who was the victim of a fraudulent case. In Chongqing, there is a sign language lawyer named Tao Shuai. He specializes in providing legal services to the deaf community, and he was the only sign language lawyer in China at that time. With Tao Shuai's help, after 5 years of relentless efforts, Ma Jing finally won his lawsuit. Equity and justice are what people aspire to. It's also the happiness indicator. Upholding social fairness and justice is especially important for Xi Jinping.
努力让人民群众在每一个司法案件中感受到公平正义.
People-centered, comprehensive, systematic, fair, just, and equal. These six words summarize aspirations of Xi Jinping thought on the rule of law.
Adhering to a people-centered approach is the fundamental stance of Xi Jinping thought on the rule of law. He pointed out that people are the broadest and the most solid foundation for comprehensively advancing law-based governance. In Hongqiao Street, Shanghai, one of the first batch of local legislative outreach offices was established here. It provides an effective channel for people to express legislative demands and reflect social and public opinion.
让我们备受鼓舞的是2019年10月2日, 习近平总书记到上海虹桥街道考察，对全国人大常委会基层立法联系点工作给予了充分肯定。Legislation
is the precursor of the rule of law, and good law is the foundation of good governance. In 2020, the civil code, known as the Encyclopedia of Social Life, opened a new chapter in the history of China's rule of law. Its implementation vividly embodies the concept of whole process people's democracy throughout the construction of the rule of law.
我们编撰了新中国首部以法典命名的法律，民法典，在食品、药品、公共卫生、生态环境、个人信息安全等直接关系群众切身利益的重要领域，我们也出台了一系列的法律法规。
In November of the same year, the Central Conference on Work Related to Overall Law-Based Governance was held. One of the most important and defining achievements of this conference was the establishment of Xi Jinping thought on the rule of law as the guiding principle for promoting law-based governance across the country. And law-based governance is the critical foundation for China's national governance system and a governance capacity. There has been a nationwide push to build law-based governments, ensuring that all governmental actions adhere strictly to legal standards. At the end of 2021, a special assessment on law-based governance took place in Huainan City, Anhui Province. The candidates for this assessment are leaders of local government departments, while the examiners are the people. Officials are required to report on their achievements of the rule of law construction on stage.
你作为领导干部，你完成的怎么样？要向社会公众进行一个交代。我觉得这个说法呢，实际上对自己也是一个检验，对提高我们这个领导干部的个人的法治素养和法治能力，能够起到一个积极的推动和促进作用。Building
a law-based government is the crucial part of a comprehensively advancing law-based governance in China. Among the 11 key aspects of Xi Jinping's rule of law thought, he emphasizes to ensure that leading officials at every level, though few in number, played a key role.
PPC General Secretary Xi Jinping calls for governance by law, ruling by law, and administering by law. He emphasizes, comprehensive rule of law is a systematic project. We must plan as a whole and pay more attention to systematic coordination, integrity, and synergy.
如果政府能够带头守法，能够率先进入一种法治状态，它就可以带动这个它的管理对象老百姓、公民、法人、社会组织。那么，同样也守法。To
promote comprehensive law-based governance, everyone in society needs to participate, enhance awareness, and abide by the law.
弘扬社会主义法治精神，传承中华优秀传统法律文化，引导全体人民做社会主义法治的忠实崇尚者，自觉遵守者，坚定捍卫者。
强大的依法治国呢，就是说提出这样的一种理念，就是所有人都要遵守这个法律，最后呢，把它上升到一个国家战略。
要让我们的全体民众都有这样的一种法律意识、法律观念。习近平法治思想是我们党百年来提出最全面、最系统、最科学的法治思想体系，拓展了中国特色社会主义法治新道路，赋予了中华法治文明的新内涵，贡献了维护国际法治秩序的新智慧。
必须更好发挥法治固根本、稳预期、立长远的保障作用，在法治轨道上全面建设社会主义现代化国家。Robust
rule of law is essential for the prosperity of the nation, and a strong law-based governance leads to a strong nation. Xi Jinping thought on a rule of law is driving significant progress in building a law-based society in China, opening new chapters in this endeavor. Every step forward in enhancing law-based governance will inject a strong momentum into China's development and safeguard the happiness and the well-being of the people.